Class 9, Science Chapter 1. Question is, liquids generally have lower density as compared to solids, but you must have observed that ice floats on water. Find out why. Answer is, ice represents solid state of water. If we observe its 3D structure, a large empty space is found inside ice. As a result, it becomes less in weight as compared to water. Due to its specific structure, though solid, ice floats on water. Question is, why does a desert cooler cool better on a hot dry day? Answer is, on a hot dry day, rate of evaporation is faster. In a desert cooler, when exhaust fan is on, hot air enters through the stomates, and at its side evaporation of water takes place, and that also at faster rate. It takes away heat from air, so the air becomes cool, even cooler on a hot dry day. Question is, how does the water kept in an earthen pot matka become cool during summer? Answer is, during summers, the water present on the surface of the earthen pot evaporates, which causes the cooling effect. Besides, earthen pot bears pores on it, hence evaporation occurs continuously, so is cooling. Question is, why does our palm feel cold when we put some acetone or petrol or perfume on it? Some liquids get quickly vaporized and they are called volatile liquids. Acetone, petrol and perfume are also volatile liquids. Therefore, they get heat from our palm and cause cooling. Question, why are we able to sip hot tea or milk faster from a saucer rather than a cup? Answer, saucer has a bigger surface area as compared to cup. Since evaporation is a surface phenomenon, by using a saucer instead of cup, we are increasing the surface R for evaporation to occur. Faster evaporation of particles of tea or milk allows cooling and taking a sip becomes easier. What type of clothes should we wear in summer? Question. Answer is, cotton is a good absorbent of water. Hence, it absorbs sweat quite well and pores in the fabric expose that sweat to easy evaporation. Hence, we should prefer wearing cotton clothes in summer. Question, give reason for the following observation. Naphthalene balls disappear with time without leaving any solid. Answer is, some substances possess the property of sublimation like camphor and naphthalene balls. Such substances directly change from solid to gaseous state without changing into liquid like ice water, water vapors does. Therefore, naphthalene balls disappear with time without leaving any solid. Second, we can get the smell of perfume sitting several meters away. And the answer is, being a volatile substance, gets evaporated easily. Perfumes change from liquid to gaseous state very fast. Those particles mix up with the higher particles and diffuse through reach of our nostrils such that we get the smell of perfume sitting several meters away. Give reasons to justify. A. Water at room temperature is a liquid. Answer is, the room temperature is generally always more than 0 degrees Celsius and less than 100 degrees Celsius. And within this range, water is a liquid, so water at room temperature is a liquid. B option is, an iron almirah is a solid at room temperature. Answer is, the melting point of iron is much higher than the room temperature. Therefore, an iron almirah is a solid at room temperature. Question is, Why is ice at 273K more effective in cooling than water at the same temperature? Answer is, while melting ice absorbs latent heat of melting from the surroundings and gets changed into water, that makes the cooling effect more intense as compared to water at same temperature. Question is, what produces more severe burns, boiling water or steam? As compared to boiling water, it is observed that steam produces more severe burns.